I suppose what bothers me most now that it's over is that even if I persuaded someone that I wasn't to blame in this specific case, the thing that bothers me is that the very next time it happens, the next time a woman is attacked, everyone will be sure to say, well, yes, that's too bad, but she must have brought it on herself. Somehow, she's to blame. I know it because I've thought the same thing about other women in the past myself. But that was before it happened to me.